There's more evidence this morning that COVID-19 may have been spreading in the Southland since late last year. UCLA researchers found a significant increase in patients with coughs and acute respiratory failure at health centers going back to December. Researchers say there was a 50% jump in such cases when compared to the same period in each of the last 5 years. They hope this research can encourage changes to help detect future epidemics sooner.